Shahid has taken a break from his work at the moment. Ever since his break, the reason for this sudden break of Shahid? Actually, Shahid's wife Meera Rajput is once again pregnant and is going to become the mother of Shahid's second child. So perhaps he wants to take care of his wife by having more time. At present, Shahid is busy in Narayan Singh's film Batti Gul Meer and was busy shooting with Shraddha Kapoor. This film is a remake of a Telugu movie. Along with the shooting of the film, Shahid had to perform live performance in a function outside the country which he cancelled, though he has some physical problem also nowadays. When he showed up to the doctor, there was pain in his back, because of which the doctor has advised him to rest. Therefore, he has taken the break from both the film and the performance, following the advice of his doctor. At the same time, he has kept distance from all his programs due to his time being spent with his wife.